Kenny?
Yeah?
The tryouts for the school play are coming up again.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Co-starring leads as boyfriend and girlfriend.
Just like always.
I think I got this one again. I'm so excited. Leah? What are you doing here?
I'm auditioning for the play.
The Unmentionables?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, there must be some sort of misunderstanding. You see, that's kind of my mirror, and I always get the leads in the plays.
Maybe you won't get the lead this time.
This now concludes the audition for boys. Girls' auditions are next, starting with Leah.
Well, that's me. Good luck.
Yeah, break a leg.
Hey.
Hey.
Simmons is posting the cast list.
Right now?
Right now.
You think we got the leads?
Let's go see.
All right. She's probably gonna post it right here. Oh, here she comes. Okay, everyone, these are the final listings of the casting. If your name's not on the list, then you will be an extra or fill-in. Thank you. Yes, we got it,
Yes.
Oh look, Bill did end up trying out for the part.
I didn't think he was gonna get anything.
Well, he got the banker.
Huh.
Here you go, Bill Matthews. Hey, Andy, can I talk to you for a minute?
Oh, sure. What's up?
I thought you did a really good job at auditions. That's why I gave you the lead role. But I think that Leah also showed a lot of potential, so I made her your understudy.
Is there, any way I can secure my role and make sure that it's mine?
I mean, you just have to take tips from her, I think, and completely develop your character.
Okay. Thanks, Ms. Simmons.
Sure. Leah, Miss Simmons said that I could take some tips for you, so I was kind of wondering if, I don't know, maybe you wanted to hang out after practice?
Yeah, sure, just come over.
Sleep over?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good. I'll see you tonight.
All right.
I'm not really sure.
Just do it.
You're fine. You'll be okay. I'm more of a cookies and milk kind of person. Another one. Let's go.
Alright.
Cheers.
For me, another. Ready? Bottoms up.
I'm kind of dizzy.
Just go to sleep.
You're fine. Just go to sleep.
Ugh.
Why would you go to the banker?
Because at the time, he was the only one that could solve our problems.
All right, everyone, take five. Andy, can I see you? I really don't know what happened. I'm sorry, I lost track of time. I didn't mean to be late. I don't know what happened. I'm not sure.
You've just become really unreliable, and I can't plan this play around you, so I gave Leah the lead. And I think that you could maybe be the understudy if you redeem yourself, but I just can't plan on you keep being late and not showing up.
We're so close to the production. How can you do this to me?
It's for the good of the production.
This isn't. It's not fair. Todd, do you even know what just happened?
No. What's going on?
I'm not the lead anymore. Leah took my part.
What?
She's like a freaking Hellkite, taking everything I have.
How can she do that?
I don't know. It's not even fair. Ms. Simmons just said I was unreliable.
But we're so close to production. What is she doing?
I don't know. I need that role.
You deserve that role.
What am I supposed to do?
You need to do what you have to do. You need that role. That is your role. Just do what you have to.
I think I will. Okay, let's just take it from Act 4, Scene 2. Go with that. What?
I just don't understand what this character was going through at this time.
Okay. My old character, right? Have you ever been so desperate for something and someone else took it away from you? Do you know what that feels like? You have no idea. You're the one that took my scene away from me. You took my lead. You took it, Leah! There's nowhere to go, Leah.
Can't get out of the way.
Get back here.
No.
You took the only thing I had.
No.
You took it from me and I can't get that back. Don't you understand?
No.
That was the only thing I had.
It's a dead end, Leah. Sorry, your role is kind of, well, over.
Poor, poor little Leah. Why did she do it? Why'd she hang herself?
Oh.
Yeah, the role was probably too much for her.
No. No. Mm.
That'll work.
No.
Hello. 911, I have an emergency. My friend, I walked into the auditorium and she hung herself. I don't know why I just found her like that. Please come quickly. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'll stay put. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey.
Oh my gosh, you scared me.
Oh. Don't worry. A little water will take that out. See? Already gone.
Yeah, well, good luck out there.
Thanks, you too.
Out, Spot, out. Ugh. The house is full.
Except for one seat reserved in the front.
What are you talking about? They're all taken. Hey, come on, let's go. We'll be on in 2 minutes.
But Harry, I had to go to the banker. I had to.
But why would you go to the banker?
It just seemed like the most reasonable choice at the moment, and... Vault my sight! Get out! What are you doing here? Shake your head at me. It wasn't my fault. Todd told me to do it.
Please, just stay put. It's just a case of stage fright. She'll be better in a moment. Please, just don't talk about it. You'll only make it worse. Are you an actress or not?
Yes, and a die-hard one. But seeing her ghost is even something Mr. Bulgigian would fear.
Oh, proper stuff. It's all in your head. It's not real. Present yourself in the cast. We've worked so hard for this. Don't ruin it. Don't let the rope that out, Leah. And you too.
Leah, what are you doing here? If you're pointing at me, at least say something. Whatever happened to when you murdered someone, they stayed dead in the ground. I put the rope around her neck and I saw her hanging there myself. Why was she standing there before me?
The audience is waiting.
Hi, everybody. I'm so sorry. It was just a case of the nerves. But as any great thespian knows, the show must go on. We're gonna actually start the scene over, and I would just like to take this time to dedicate this performance to Leah, whom we all dearly miss. But Harry, I had to go to the banker.
But why would you go to the banker?
It just seemed like the appropriate thing, and when I talk to him, I'll tell Get out of here! You're not supposed to be on the stage. It was always mine. It was always my